see them dealing with the youth, them like an asset. Selling out to daughters, we put money in them pocket. One day youth, them lock it long before them in them teens. No English, mathematics, or somatic in them jeans. Say a data, the regime, autocratic with the scheme. Cycle now go stop it as dramatic as it seem. Our children, them have dreams in their eyes, I see the gleam. We need to make them know, so them a king and them a queen.
It's your boy, Bitcoin Trapper. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. You know me, I like to look at projects and do my research on projects that a lot of people are not talking about. But these projects are very big and they're under the radar. I'm not going to go too deep into it. I just want to show you guys some stuff that I found is interesting. And from my research and what I see is that project like this is going to be very big. But this is just my opinion. This is not financial advice. I do not own this token, but as of today, I am going to buy some tokens. As you can see right now, I'm going to buy around 10,000 if I could get it. And this is in Canadian dollars. So the price that you're seeing right now is in Canadian dollars. So the project is important. So what you could do is check out their website. Always check out their Twitter. They always post, and their Telegram, they always post their latest update. So what I want to do is go over the max, because I want to see from when it launched. So the highest it's been around is around 28 cent Canadian, and it's down to a penny right now. It's trading at 2.5 pennies. It's up 27.6% as of today. So what is Portion? Portion is a marketplace for digital and physical art and collectibles. Throughout smart contracts on Ethereum and IPFS, arts and collectibles enter a new market. Artists and collectors are directly connected through DeFi to easily sell, invest, and own works with complete transparency. So it's a NFT marketplace, so you can buy artists' work. And what I like is that, like, it's you're connecting the artists with the collectors directly, so like there's no middleman. And the reason why I look into this is because I like to see what other projects are out there, and a lot of people I know, this is not talking about this. They're talking about the projects that everybody's hype up. I'm not saying that they're not good projects, they are good projects, but sometimes you really gotta look under the radar for projects like this. For me, this is a very good place. I think it's going to be worth an investment for me. Like, it's very simple. The website is very nice. It's very simple to use. So I like that. And I'm pretty sure they're going to come with an update. There's a lot of art you could NFT art you could check out. And I'm pretty sure they're going to have more than just pictures. They're going to probably have music and a lot more stuff in the future. You could check out their Twitter for that information. So I'm going to go on create, and I'm going to look at... Well, I'm not logged in, so what I wanted to do is check this out.
It's the trap, baby. It's where you win some and you lose some. When you lose, you learn. And when you win, you feel like it's your turn. It's the trap. You gotta stand on it. You gotta believe. You gotta remain silent. This is where brotherhood begins and ends. That's right.
So what you were just listening to is the art, and you're listening to 2 Chainz talk and the effects in the background. So created by 2 Chainz X Gucci Ghost. Token ID 491, edition size 1, on Tuesday 15th of June 2021. So it wasn't created too long ago, and the highest bid is 10.25 Ethereum. Auction ended on June 17. I like that it has all the information when you go to, and I like NFTs that has like something playing in the background. I don't like those NFTs, like they're nice, like NFTs that just stand still, but I like things that it has a movement to it or something, you know. And so the bid history, that's always good to see what people bid. You can see that it's an auction, so the highest bid is obviously gonna win. I like that. This is I'm not too sure if this is real 2 Chainz, but seems like that. But imagine a lot of these other artists when they start coming out with their NFTs, how much they're gonna be worth, because you got to understand they have a lot of followers. So you could definitely check out a lot of other art that is on here. Let's check out the drops. I want to check out a couple of these. I like this. I saw this on Twitter, and you could see that it's going for 1 Ethereum listing price, so you could buy it, and I guess you could bid on it also. And yeah, definitely check this out. Check out the Twitter. The Twitter always have a lot of good information and a lot of updates. So that is all that I got for this. Don't forget, Portion is the project. Check out the website. Do your own research. Let me know what you think, if you find something or something that is interesting, or what you like about this project. If you think it would worth something in the future, or it would be a good platform or not, compared to a lot of other platforms that's out there. It's always good to look under the radar for these projects. It's your boy Bitcoin Chopper. Don't forget to like and subscribe.